The vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.